challenge when the notes you're playing are farther apart. So let's say you're using fingers at both ends of your hand. But it actually requires even more concentration and control when the notes are next to each other. And that's what this next piece requires. It's called Champagne Toccata, and it is written for two pairs of hands. We're going to hear it conducted by Lemmy Yang. Thank you.